another video, and today we're in the red sand beach. So this is a desert. There's tons of sand, there's no water. It's just sand everywhere. So it took 5 hours and 30 minutes to come to this city, Mui Ne. It has sand dunes, red sand dunes, white sand dunes. So we took 5 hours, 30 minutes on a sleeping bus. Some people walking through these sand dunes, so there's like so much sand, it's a desert. So there's a giant hole over there. So these are broken parts of the slide. There's a giant hole here. Maybe someone can slide here, so the slide broke or something. So when we were flying to Ho Chi Minh, actually from the sky I saw the red sand dunes and the white sand dunes. So when I saw it from the sky, there was no buildings, there was all sand everywhere. So look at the sand, it's so red, orangey color, it's like a spice. these sand mountains are very hard. Oh my gosh, look at the sea. And the sun sets behind this mountain, sand mountain. And there's flip-flops here. Here's some more. warm. It's just like super warm. Wow, it feels like I found an underground oven. So probably if you dig down deep in the mouth, it's like, yeah, it's kind of warm if you dig a bit. Oh, the sunset. So, like, normally there's no water in the sand dunes or desert, but amazingly, there's water. Like, what a good contrast. It's like a beach, but with mountains of sand. Like, normally there's no water, but here there's water. Like, that's crazy. Is this a beach or a... Oh, my cameraman's sleeping. As always, please like and subscribe, press that bell icon, and see you guys next time. Bye!